We use mathematics every day for all sorts of different reasons. And that is really what numeracy is. And that could mean determining whether or not a mortgage rate is appropriate for your pocket. It could mean determining the distance or estimating the distance from here to home and how much gas you need to get home if all you have is $2 in your pocket. I think especially in the United States, numeracy is not an area of inquiry that is sufficiently studied. We all know that mathematics and numeracy is a gateway subject for post-secondary entry, for access to the workforce. Many students, especially students in the adult education context, are completing their adult literacy programs and not having a sufficient math foundation to succeed at the next level. And the next level for them is typically post-secondary education, perhaps community college. Many of them transition into career and technical education programs. Many of us are learning mathematics in the classroom and have no idea how to apply it in real life. And that's what numeracy is all about. It's not about counting numbers and using calculators. It's what did you learn in the math class and how can you transfer that knowledge to solve everyday life problems?